The sound that you're listening to is from my guitar that's named Lucille. I'm very crazy about Lucille. Lucille took me from the plantation. Oh, and you might say, brought me fame. I don't think I could just talk enough about Lucille. Sometime when I'm blue, it seems like Lucille try to help me call my name. I used to sing spirituals, and I thought that this was the thing that I wanted to do. But somehow or other, when I went in the army, I picked up on Lucille, started singing the blues. Well, now when I'm paying my dues, maybe you don't know what I mean when I say paying dues. I mean when things are bad with me, I can always, you know, depend on Lucille. Sort of hard to talk to you myself. I guess I'll let Lucille say a few words and then... You know, I doubt if you can feel it like I do. But when I think about the things that I've gone through, like, well, for instance, if I have a girlfriend and she misuses me, and I go home at night, maybe I'm lonely. Well, not maybe, I am lonely. I pick up Lucille, and it bring out those funny sounds that sound good to me, you know. Sometimes I get to a place where I can't even say nothing. Look out. Sometimes I think it's crying. If I could sing pop tunes like Frank Sinatra or Sammy Davis Jr., I don't think I still could do it. But Lucille don't want to play nothing but the blues. And I think I'm pretty glad about that. Cause don't nobody sing to me like Lucille. Sing, Lucille.